reasonable. Facing the hurdles of inflammatory bowel disease. He feels alone. But he's one of 5 million. Soon we will join him, fighting against inflammatory bowel disease. We count on you. On February 15th, join the fight against inflammatory bowel disease.